is going to be kind of a day in the life vlog. We got coffee with Josh and Nathan, Proclaim, a few other things. Let's do it. 7:59. Not going to make it. So Josh said he was going to pick us up at 9 a.m. What time is it, Nathan?
It is 9:01.
Oh. So we're going to follow him into his room and accost him. You would not believe your eyes if 10 million fireflies. We're just leaving the parking lot and Josh is already beginning to rage.
We're already
it's
lost.
It's a Tuesday, it's pretty difficult.
I love that we got in your car, Josh, and the first song that's playing is Fireflies. Perfect. I'd like to make
myself believe. I don't know what you mean.
I know you're wondering, so I'll just tell you. The rumors are true. We back at it again. Yeah.
The rumors are true. It's your boys.
It's your boys. Back at it again.
First impressions, Josh, on New Ulm Vibes.
It's a lot bigger than I thought. I like the aesthetic of this kind of such here.
Nathan, would you wear that? I think that one would, that would just suit you. Do you what?
That would rock it.
Too bad we're here to get coffee.
Suit.
Ooh, what? Josh, something want to tell the vlog?
No.
My friend just texted me, what's your favorite coffee shop in the cities? I need a new one.
Oh, you're getting known for this, Josh. What did you recommend to your friend who asked for a coffee shop in the city?
Part of me, like, doesn't want to recommend Spy House, but it's so good.
What did you get, Nathan?
I got a raspberry almond scone.
Did you get, like, food, too? Or?
Oh, yeah.
Lauren just texted me. She said she's going to stop by.
Oh, fun.
Got her food.
Oh,
Lauren Steve's has joined. Lauren Steve.
But we couldn't just eat our food. First, we have to take videos and pictures of it. Josh, what did you get?
I got the drunken apple cinnamon French toast on French bread.
I got this breakfast sandwich. Gotta give it a good thump. That's how you know that it's fresh.
Oh, Ellie, you gotta get this.
Oh.
No, wait, why is it? Why is it on my face?
I have the Mexican hash skillet with wheat toast.
Anything else to say for yourself?
Really good. No.
Can you do the pour thing?
Salsa? Oh no, this is jam.
Alright, friends, coffee talk. Lately, I've just been thinking how, like, I don't want to be anything other than what I've been trying to be lately. I just want to be me, you know? I'd like to
make myself believe. Do you recognize that song?
No.
Nathan just brought out the buffalo at Gusties. And Josh?
What did the buffalo say when his son went off to college?
You know, Lauren?
No.
Bye, son.
It's not funny anymore.
You told it correctly this time, though.
Yeah, you said it right.
I know. I've gotten better. Thank you.
How did I say it last time?
You said, what did the buffalo say to his son? That's all you said.
Oh, yeah.
You said anything. I don't know why you're saying goodbye to him.
I'm leaving your son. Bye.
Say, what did the buffalo say to his disappointing son? I got another one, but I'm not gonna be able to do this correctly.
I learned this from Eliana Tade, the one and only. What did the chicken, or no,
start over.
Start over. Why did the chicken cross the road?
Why?
I don't know.
Oh, do you know it?
Is it why?
I can't do it very well. Because, no, I can't do it.
I can't do like the,
do it just.
Because.
It sounds like puberty. Because.
Like the noise a chicken makes?
Yeah. Oh, okay, yes. I get it.
Like,
I'll practice more and then recite it in the future.
I'd like to invite everyone to my recitation.
Josh is fangirling over New Ulm Mugwall. Nathan and I are vets. Lauren is a local, so.
I'm cold.
She's cold.
That wasn't me, I promise.
We get that you're angry.
Lolas, if you're watching this, that's your culprit.
Fire me.
Cancel Josh.
All right, back to Gustavus now. We're now touring MLC. Gusties take on MLC. You know what happens when the Gusties step on MLC's campus?
Watch out.
Martin Luther. Watch out. Nathan Scruggs is coming.
Yeah. This is a secret mission.
This is a big moment. Marty. It's hard to say that I'd rather stay awake when I'm asleep.
I've seen a ring on your hand. I'll be your first to invade. I'm curious about you. They call me Thomas. I ain't crown.
So does everybody else.
All right, folks, I'm actually in Josh Wilson's car. He drives me to class every day, so.
Oh, yeah.
I'm just back here, Josh.
I'm the personal taxi.
Josh, take me to back hall.
Oh, we already passed it.
Oh. He's not the best chauffeur, but, you know, I don't think many people at Gustavus have a personal taxi, but much less one that's as, you know, beautiful as Josh Wilson.
I was just gracious enough to taxi you around.
Yeah, very gracious. Yeah, I don't pay him at all.
Whoa, that was abrupt. It's not the morning anymore, folks. It's actually 6:29, which means almost time to get ready for Proclaim. So, here's that. Folks, we're here at Alumni Hall at Gustavus. And you know what time it is.
It's Eliana update time.
It's Eliana update time. I'm sorry. What's going on?
Well, I had elementary science today. I hosted a lab and it went pretty well. Teacher.
What was your
Women
lab?
Women in STEM.
what was your lab about?
It was about like three different types of rocks. Mm-hmm. So igneous, sedimentary.
Metamorphic.
We live a sedimentary lifestyle.
Oh, yeah. Who said that?
I did.
Yeah, Eliana the other day, she was talking about how we live a sedimentary lifestyle. Really got me thinking.
I meant sedentary.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We got our set list for the night.
To be honest, I don't know a lot of the songs.
Nathan Scruggs in the vocals. I'm so proud. Renee, are you singing on Nathan's mic?
How dare you?
I am.
All right, so the new
plan.
I
had to go to the bathroom and I had to fill in. It's just temper.
I think he was trying to find a fire extinguisher.
Yeah?
Because of the heat he was putting down on the mic.
It was so fire.
Because of the fire on the mic.
Okay, why did the chicken cross the road?
No, that's not even how it goes.
Oh, how does it go?
Why are chickens so awesome?
Why?
Because!
I don't think he's ever said a joke correctly.
He never has said the bison one though correctly.
He did?
When he went off to college. Anyone?
What did he say?
Bison!
Wow!
No, but I got it right this time.
Oh!
Oh no!
So Scruggs has a spotlight.
Whoa!
What is his talent?
Oh, oh shoot, I can't do that.
Hands off.
Oh.
Okay. Get more hips. Scruggs, you need more hips.
More hips.
Honey, sir.
What could you possibly do? Oh, that's it. Congratulations, sir.
1, 2, 3. Hi, my name is Josh Wilson, and this is New Ulm.
That was really good.